The most fun we get is revolving doors. That's the only real fun. There's no reason for them, by the way, the revolving door. It's normally next to a normal door. You walk towards the building, you can see, do I revolve in? What do I do? You have this option. That's easier, isn't it? But no, people will always prefer this. This is much more fun. That's the life, isn't it? Also, you don't have to hold it for anyone. It's boring holding the door. When you open the door and you have to look behind you and see, you don't have to judge the distance of the person. Is it worth waiting for the... Sometimes you just look at them and go, sorry, I'm... The revolving doors can be quite tricky as well, especially when you're with somebody and the segments are coming round. And you have a split second. They go in the segment and they look to you like, are you coming in my segment? You're like, I don't know. All right, I'm in your segment with you. It's a bit cramped. I should have taken my own segment. Or they'll take a segment. You go, I'll take my own segment. You go in, you're fine, I'm fine. I'm in my own segment. Then some complete stranger, get out of my segment!